I'm on the Gobbins walk and we've just come to this big rock here where all the kittiwakes, razorbills and some common guillemots are. Now, I don't know if you can see, but there's a razorbill, see? See the bill, it's very distinctive. Don't think they have laid yet. Oh, there's getting the nest ready. Then they
most likely whenever the rock was below sea level, yeah. And they're actually very sheltered here compared to many places. At least they have a roof over their head here.
That's the razorbills and these are the kittiwakes.
It's a nice picture of two razorbills.
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll make it out.